A camera captures images by using a lens to focus light onto a photosensitive material. In digital cameras, this material is a sensor made up of many tiny pixels which record the light and color information. When you take a picture, the shutter opens and light enters the camera through the lens, where it is focused onto the sensor. The sensor then converts the light into an electrical signal, which is processed and stored as an image file.